Special constable accused of snooping on secret Merseyside police records. The officer faces a misconduct hearing over allegations he looked at police records out of his own curiosity. A former special constable faces misconduct action over allegations he searched police databases to snoop on private records. The officer is accused of accessing confidential information out of his own curiosity. He will appear before a disciplinary panel next month. A notice of the hearing, scheduled to last 2 days, has been published on Merseyside Police's website and details the claims against Special Constable 2262 Edwards. Special constables are volunteer officers who take part in frontline police work. The misconduct hearing notification said the officer will face allegations that he accessed confidential information via force systems without a policing purpose for his own curiosity, bringing the police service into disrepute. As a result, he is accused of breaching professional standards, principles of honesty and integrity, orders and instructions, confidentiality and discreditable conduct to the level of gross misconduct. The hearing is expected to start on June 7th. Ow.